just putting the power on Neville. My God. Reigns now setting it up. Oh, hits Neville with that spear. No! That's not it for Neville. That's not it. Drago and Reigns, Muertes and Reigns now. Oh man! Flatliner. Neville is now eliminated. Wow. Referee gets run over. Orton now running. Muertes into the corner. Ooh. Muertes now getting his ass whipped by the Viper, who gets flipped over. Wow. Muertes and Rollins now working together. Oof. Ouch. A backstabber by Muertes on Orton. Just to get the advantage. I like it. Catches Orton there. Only a two. Wow. And now a buckle bomb by Rollins. Oh God. Curb stomp to Randy Orton. What the hell? Randy Orton has been eliminated in this match. The only one left standing is Drago. Drago now fighting for survival against Rollins. The sole survivor who's left. Oh! And now Reigns is gonna have his fun. Again with that big Samoan drop. Big powerbomb. Two. No. Only a two count. Wow. No. Reigns with a huge sit-out powerbomb. Two. No. Yes. Roman Reigns with a huge sit-out powerbomb got the job done on Drago. And that's the end of the match. Big highlights. Mentes with that chokeslam. Reigns with that Superman punch. Reigns with the spear on Neville. Thought they had Neville. Big mistake. Rollins, Reigns, and Muertes just look working as a cohesive unit. And they got the job done. These three men getting it done here on Lucha Underground, a sight to see. Wow. And without further ado, we go to our next match. It is Angelico, it is Son of Havoc against the Mac. And Killshot. Mac's been on a roll lately, well, literally. And, yeah, last week they won against Dr. Wagner Jr. and Dolph Ziggler. And this week, let's just say, Angelico and Son of Havoc, they might have the advantage. They lost in week one to the Worldwide Underground. So let's see between these two teams, who's going to win? Who's going to lose? I don't know. It's hard to tell. So let's get it on. It is Son of Havoc. It is Angelico against the Mech and Killshot. I wish this would load already, so I can get the match going. And, you know, by the way, big ups to, Dude Gamer and, Chorus TV. You know, you guys are cool. cool dudes, and I appreciate all the views I've gotten on the second episode of Lucha Underground Part 1, which is almost 100, so thank you for that. I do appreciate it. Didn't expect it to go that well, but I guess it did. But for those of you who have watched that, the continuation is Part 2. With Prince Puma and AJ Styles, and the winner gets a title match against Mundo at Ultima Lucha, who is Ricochet. So it's Ricochet and Mundo for the Lucha Underground Championship at Ultima Lucha. Moving on, it's Angelico teaming with Son of Havoc. And Angelico teaming with Son of Havoc, and they are against the Mac and Killshot. Okay, here we go. Starting things off, we have Angelico and we have the Mac. Angelico, oh, the combination. Literally knocks some sense into the Mac. Big clothesline. Oh, big kick. Oh. Angelico now trying to take it to the Mac. Oh, the Mac reverses it. Angelico, the much quicker one of the two. Nice couple of moves there. Went for a moonsault, did not hit. Ooh! Angelico went for something and missed. Big kick by Angelico. Wow. And now it's time for the double team. Son of Havoc off the top rope. Big crossbody on the Mac. Standing shooting star by Son of Havoc. Oh! Reversal there by the Mac. Son of Havoc wasn't falling for it. Oh, big knee. Big clothesline there. Phoenix Splash by Son of Havoc out of nowhere. Ooh, the Mac with a reversal. Oh, the Mac knocks down Son of Havoc. And Killshot gets his opportunity. Right now, and oh man. Oh, Son of Havoc setting that up again on Killshot. Wow, what a move that was. Oh! Nice move there, puts the foot to the face, literally. And ooh. Drops onto the knee. Diving elbow. Wow. Son of Havoc that, ooh, getting reversed by Killshot. Killshot reverses now. Son of Havoc reverses now. High flying arm drag. Phoenix Splash on Killshot. Here comes Angelico off the top rope. Oh man. Nice move. Big moonsault by Angelico. A beautiful swanton bomb off the second rope right there. I couldn't even. Big jumping knee by Angelico. I'm telling him to get up. Oh. Oh, Angelico with the buckle bomb. Wow. Are you kidding me? Here comes Son of Havoc. Angelico's got him down. Oh. Whew. Son of Havoc, shooting star press off the top rope, and it's over. Son of Havoc and Killshot, Angelico here, have won their opportunity against the Worldwide Underground. Will we have new Trios champions at the pay-per-view? Oh my goodness gracious. Wow. Watch here. Big knee right to Killshot. Double team. Son of Havoc off the top rope with a shooting star press. Wins the match. The temple is happy. The temple and the believers are very pleased and happy. I mean, my goodness. And Angelico and Son of Havoc right now, I mean, that team just got on a roll. A big, big roll. Wow. And now we have Rage debuting against Alberto Del Rio. Rage is my created character in career mode, so we all know him from career mode and how evil he can be and what he can do to people. So, yeah. And let's just say Rage is not a tag team competitor, so he's pretty much gonna look for singles glory, I believe, in Lucha Underground. And here we go, the debut of Rage on Lucha Underground. It is a one-on-one competition match right here. It is the debut of Rage and the debut of Alberto Del Rio. And it happens right now on Lucha Underground. Rage making his appearance well known already. He enters the temple of Lucha Underground, and he awaits Alberto Del Rio. Wow. And here comes Alberto Del Rio. As he makes his way to the temple, to the ring, the believers are ready. It is the debut of these two men against each other on Lucha Underground. And Rage just broke out and just decided to kick the crap out of Alberto Del Rio. Oh no! Del Rio counters that move right there. And now Rage is just, oh man, taking it to Del Rio. Ooh, big time. Wow. With that backbreaker. Phoenix splash right out of the corner. Corkscrew moonsault. Gut wrench suplex. My god. This is a bad night for Del Rio. Oh! Launched him and hit a gut buster just like that. Oh, Del Rio reverses. Rage now reverses. Ooh. A reversal by Rage, a reversal by Del Rio. Oh, man. Ooh. Caught the neck on that exchange. Cobra clutch. Oh, and it was slam. Backflip in with DDT. Oh, big elbow drop right there. sit-out powerbomb by Rage. No, it's not over. It is not over. F5 by Rage. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Rage just missed that red arrow. And Del Rio gets up. Smiling and all. Ooh. Rage knocks Del Rio on his ass and oh man, went for a super kick, didn't happen. That time it happened. And now Rage telling Del Rio to get off his ass. And here we go. Springboard. Oh, missed the forearm. Uh-oh. Oh, jackknife powerbomb. Is Rage gonna hit it? He does it. Flying forearm by the man named Rage. Puts Del Rio to sleep. Two. No. It is not over yet. It is not over yet. Definitely not over yet. Ooh. A knee to the head. And a big roundhouse kick by Rage. Oh no. He's not gonna do this. He is not gonna. Oh my god! Rage with that punt. My goodness. Look how far away Del Rio is. Can he hit this? Yes, he can. Rage with the 630 senton. My goodness. Rage is the winner.
Shopping.
Rage is victorious over Alberto Del Rio. Wow. Wait a minute now. What is Rage doing? Taking a chair. No, he's not gonna. No. Oh, God. What is he? Package pile driver. Jesus Christ. And then F5 on the outside. Oh, my God. Rage is completely snapped inside of the temple. And now we have an elimination tag team match between Phoenix and Aerostar. Bray Wyatt, Finn Balor, it is on. The winner of this faces Angelico and Son of Havoc next week to fate. The winner of that faces the Worldwide Underground. The Worldwide Underground for the Trios Tag Titles at Ultima Lucha. I mean, this episode of Lucha Underground so far has been stupendous. It has been awesome. It has been epic. And there is nothing more I have to say about that. Wow. Elimination style tag team match between Phoenix and Aerostar. Bray Wyatt and Finn Balor. It goes down. It happens right now. So we're definitely more. Here are Phoenix and Aerostar. A couple of bad guys up in the house. Putting it down. Yeah, and they're getting booed, folks. Believe me on that one. And here comes the Wyatt family. Bray Wyatt and Finn Balor. The temple is ready. The believers are ready. Phoenix, Aerostar, Wyatt, Balor. It's on now. Ooh! Bray Wyatt trying to rush Phoenix. Did not work. Ooh! Wyatt with a clothesline. Couple of exchanges there between the two. Now Wyatt tweaking the head of Phoenix. And now Phoenix bouncing back. Phoenix now big combination. Oh man, running forearm on Wyatt. Holy hell, what a head scissors. My God. As Wyatt reverses and Phoenix is down. Big neck breaker to Finn Balor. Aerostar and Phoenix now. Oh. I know Bella felt that one. Cartwheel. Moonsault. by Aerostar. Another big moonsault. Wow, what a head scissors that was. I'm sorry, folks. Sorry I haven't put any game casts up this week. I've been dealing with a upper respiratory infection, and I'm trying to get myself back to 100%. A little difficult when, you know, you want to be at your best with these game casts and everything that you're doing, and, you know. After a couple of reversals, Wyatt gets tagged back in. Big punch by Wyatt now. Smart move by Wyatt now working on the legs of Aerostar, but Aerostar now, oh, with a big arm drag on Wyatt. Phoenix now off the top rope. Flips and suplexes Wyatt. And another suplex to Wyatt. So far, Phoenix and Aerostar have been perfect double teaming here. Oh man! Oh!
Shit!
Aerostar kicks and oh man, Wyatt reverses, and he tags in Finn Balor. Oh! Wow! Aerostar, Finn Balor did not do anything, and he got caught by Aerostar with that big, big move. Very impressive. And now here comes Phoenix in again. Arm drag. Kick to the front and the back. Ouch. Phoenix now, wow. Now Phoenix telling Balor to get up. Oh, what a super kick to Balor. Oh, man. Wow. Here comes Aerostar and Phoenix. Oh, big boot to the skull. Aerostar now around the world. Balor now reversing. Hurricanrana by Balor. Whoa. Aerostar just turned that around completely. Wow. Oh! Balor reversed into a powerbomb. Now he picks up Aerostar. Aerostar kicks out of that. Wow. What the hell? Wow. Holy crap. gets Finn Balor, pins him. And Finn Balor is eliminated, by the way, by Aerostar. Aerostar blocks Bray Wyatt's throat thrust. A dropkick and a flatliner combination by Phoenix and Aerostar. Oh my goodness. Big move, looked like a Michinoku driver there. Going old school, oh man. Phoenix now, what in the world is he doing? Oh my god. Whoa! Can Phoenix pin Bray Wyatt and move on? Yes. Next week, it will be Angelico and Son of Havoc versus these two. The winners get the Worldwide Underground at Ultima Lucha for the Trios titles. I mean, this is how you do, this is what you do in a tag team. You do teamwork. This is what you do. You make it happen and you make teamwork. It all ended with that Tiger Bomb by Phoenix. Wow. Wow. I think these two just surprised everybody tonight. So I guess tonight the bad guys win. This is for the Gift of the Gods Championship. It is a no-holds-barred match between Matanza Cueto and the champion Pentagon Dark. Who is going to win this match? I don't know, but I know it's going to be something else, ladies and gents. So sit tight, hold on, chill out, relax, because it's about to go down. Big time. This match is a result of what happened last week between Mil Muertes, Matanza, and Pentagon. When Matanza won, he guaranteed his shot at the Gift of the Gods title this week. Mil Muertes lost, but tonight he won in a six-man tag elimination match. So you never know what's gonna happen on Lucha Underground. It's that unpredictable. I just want to tell you guys that you are the channel. You make it what it is. All I do is create and make all of this possible for you guys to see. That's it. I don't do anything else. I create. You guys are the channel, you make it what it is. Bottom line. As we get this no holds barred match started between the monster, Matanza Cueto, and the dark one, Pentagon Dark, for the Gift of the Gods Championship. It is on the line. Match is scheduled for one fall, no holds barred match for the Gift of the Gods title. Here he is, the monster, Matanza Cueto. As he makes his way to the ring. And now, of course, here is the Gift of the Gods champion, Pentagon Dark. The man has zero fear. He is not afraid of Matanza. He will face him one-on-one. He will put that belt on the line. As I've told you guys before, any holder of the Gift of the Gods title has an opportunity to cash it in anytime they choose to face the Lucha Underground champion. The number one contender for the Gift of the Gods title, after it's been cashed in, automatically becomes Gift of the Gods champion. With that being said, let's get it started. Let's get it going. It's on right now. Gift of the Gods, no holds barred, Matanza, and Pentagon Dark. Here we go. The belt is on the line. They're ready. They both want to fight. Oh, Pentagon hits him with a single leg drop kick there. Ooh, Pentagon now working on the arms. Ah, didn't want to do that. I know he did not want to do that. Oh. Ooh, Pentagon working on the arm of Matanza Cueto. Oh. Working on that arm ever so just dangerously. I mean, wow. Ooh. And Matanza takes down Pentagon and just hurts him right there. Oh, Pentagon again. Matanza with the reversal. Now wrenching the neck of Pentagon Dark. Skull crushing finale? Ooh, Matanza went for something there and missed it. I mean, Pentagon. And Matanza, wow. Putting the hurt on Pentagon here. And again, Pentagon hits that drop kick. And now Pentagon grabbing a steel chair and smashes it on Matanza's head. Wow. And a DDT on the outside by Pentagon. Oh. Ooh, Pentagon takes him down there. No, Pentagon. Oh, God. Oh, my God. No, that was not enough against the monster. Matanza Cueto. My goodness gracious. And again, working on the arms. Pentagon Dark. Oh, reversal. Ooh. Pentagon just, oh, making him pay for it. Flips over, ooh, whips the neck. Nice move there. And a baseball bat comes into play. I don't know why this has happened. And he swings and a miss. Sling Blade by Pentagon Dark. Wow. Pentagon. Ooh, powerbomb into a lung blower. Ouch. And he, ooh, swings at the monster right in the ribs. Oh, right to the knee. What the? Oh, Matanza turns into a belly overhead. Pentagon reversed it. What? Package pile driver by Pentagon. Out of nowhere. Out of nowhere. Three up, three down from Matanza Cueto. My God. What the hell? Is it? No. It is not over, folks. Not over yet. As he takes Matanza down and hurts the arm again. Ooh. Oh. I know Matanza felt that one. What is Pentagon? My God. What the hell was that? What is he? No, not again. Oh God, the other arm this time. Oh! Oh my God. Matanza just had his arms broken by Pentagon. Oh my God. How evil is Pentagon Dark? What? Matanza kicked out. I think Pentagon should go to Plan B. Cracks him over the skull. My God. Oh. Matanza reverses into a German suplex. My God. Pentagon again. Oh, God. No, no, not this again. No, 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 no. Oh, God. That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it. He just dislocated his shoulder again. Just broke his arms. The Pentagon now out of desperation for the pin. And he wins. The gift of the gods title is retained by Pentagon Dark. Wow. I guess I earned a couple of trophies. Had no clue. And Pentagon with that last arm breaker out of desperation and finished off Matanza Cueto. I mean, this was a no-holds-barred match. I don't even know how to describe what the hell happened. Oh my God. Bell-to-bell action. Pentagon retains the Gift of the Gods title and beats Matanza Cueto. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching and being part of this. This is the conclusion of episode 3 of Lucha Underground. I'm the Punisher. It's your boy, it's your man right up in the house, up in the hizzy, bringing all this action to you, my friends. Thank you. Shout out to Dude Gamer and Chorus TV on YouTube. You guys helped me get a lot of views on my last Gamecast. So again, I do appreciate. Just want to give the both of you a shout out. Check these dudes out on YouTube. They're really cool dudes. And that's about it. That's all I got. So until next time, peace out, deuces. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. I'm done. I'm out. I'm gone. With the wind, I'm gone with the wind, by the way. See you next time. Keep it, stay tuned, keep it locked, keep it right here for more. WWE 2K17 career mode, universe mode, Lucha Underground, and tournaments, and Gold Rush tournaments. See you next time.